Mrs. D'Souza, she made a new music classroom. And this classroom, you get to, like, you get to click on things, and I'm going to be there to help out, too. Okay, so, when you're at this, when you open your slides, it's going to look like this. But the best thing to do is present. So, you're going to go up to present, you're going to click on it. And it might take a second or two, but that's okay. Okay, so then you have all sorts of pictures. So here goes to, so you see your arrow, and then you see, oh, it's a hand now. So when you see the hand, that means that if you click it, it'll take you somewhere else. Oh, boy. So, my friends, what you're going to do is, if you want, you can click next. And then it'll take you through everything. And so every slide has a back, a home, and a next. If you want to go back, you click on back. It'll take you to the to there. Then I go next again. Then I can go next, and next, and next, and next. Okay? If I want to go back to the first page, I click on the home, and I'm back here. Okay, now boys and girls, there's something really, 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 really new, okay? If you go to, here we go. It says, hi everybody, do you want to meet? My mom has set up a new sign-up genius for weekly meets. Click here to sign up, and it'll take you to sign-up genius. I'm gonna explain it here too. So if you want to meet me and sing a song with me, you can sign up there. Okay, I hope to meet you and have so much fun. Okay,